In this lesson, you'll learn how to retrieve information in Google Sheets and display it in your chatbot. This is a scenario that we have created in the previous lesson that can add or update a row in Google Sheets. Let's create another route for this lesson. First, I will duplicate this module because I will be using the same column for the filtering. Then connect it to the router by dragging close to it. I'll just click on the module just to double check everything is in order. Add another module, select chat field with JSON respond action. I just want to display the data in text format. So I'll add new item and select text. In the text message, I'll display the product name and quantity. Click the Add button and then set up a filter. The condition is task attribute equals to display. Click OK and then save the scenario. Let's go to chat view. Duplicate this block and rename it to display. Let me change the word from update to display. Then remove the two questions which is not needed. Okay, everything looks alright. Go to Google Sheets block. Add a new quick reply, display. We are done setting up and we can test the bot. Select display. Product ID will be 101. Ta-da! It is fun, right? I can also update the Google Sheets from my desktop and retrieve the information in the chatbot. So this function allows your chatbot to provide real-time update from Google Sheets. The next lesson, you'll learn how to delete a Google Sheet row from your chatbot. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next lesson.